scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the game, Triple H!
Here comes the game, and it doesn't get much bigger than this, guys.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you can say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
Force Braun Strowman is inside that ring.
That's the truth, Michael. He's practically superhuman.
And he clearly comes into this match in tremendous physical condition.
Yeah, but where is he mentally, Cole? That's the real question. I don't care about how good you look. If you don't have it upstairs, you're simply not going to succeed.
Cole, but it sounds to me like the crowd is split on John Cena.
And of course, I'd like to encourage anyone interested to check out www.thetruth.com to find out more information on smoking and the effects of tobacco use.
Yeah, check out the facts link. Once you find out what's in tobacco smoke, you might think twice about smoking.
comes the first ever Universal Champion, Finn Balor.
And nobody will ever be able to take that away from him, Michael.
And if you'd like to know more about the effects of tobacco use, I'd like to encourage you to go to www.thetruth.com to find out more information.
Yeah, and it is really important.
John Cena the favorite heading into this one?
Anytime John Cena steps into the ring, you have no choice but to consider him a favorite.
Spooky entrance in all of WWE than that of Bray Wyatt.
It definitely is eerie, Cole, I can tell you that.
What's going through Dean Ambrose's mind right now as he makes his way to the ring here?
I assure you, it's nothing.
What about you, Byron?
He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys,
here comes the show off,
and it looks to me like Dolph Ziggler is out to steal the show tonight.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
Thank you.
followed by Sami Zayn at a combined weight of 501 pounds, Kevin Owens and Shane McMahon, The New Day.
A look of pure intensity right now on the face of Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens is here for one thing and one thing only, and that's to fight.